Namaskar. Hello. I'm Kala Ramnath, and this is my little attempt at helping aspiring violinists from India gain good technique to play Indian violin. As you all know, today the violin is considered a Western instrument, an instrument which came from the West to India, and we have made it our own. But I do not consider this instrument as a Western instrument, because the ancestors of all bowed instruments have been found in the Vedas, where there is an instrument named Dhanurveena. Dhanu literally means a bow. So it has been played with the bow, the veena which is played with the bow. So I feel this is an Indian instrument because it suits our music so beautifully, and I would like to help all aspiring Indian violinists to gain good technique through these short lessons of mine.